real problem is the people, the working people, the 50% of the people who don't participate in the political process at all, they're being drowned out by the influence of money, and they're being drowned out by the influence of special interest groups working with one or the other of the political parties. So the folks in the middle, the independents, working class people who do not live in the world of partisan politics and divisiveness and lying and mischaracterization, who just want to have a responsible government in place, they feel left out. They feel disenfranchised. And so it's understandable that they don't participate, but that is a dangerous thing for our country. We need to create the environment that these folks will not only feel that they're enfranchised and that they're empowered and that they have a voice, but that it will be true. That is the reason that I want to go to Washington.
I'm Mark Green, and I approve this message.